Welcome to the next episode of SMS API Do-It-Yourself Guide. This time, we'll show you how easy it is to send SMS campaigns directly from your files. The process starts in the section SMS Messages, SMS Gateway, and Numbers from File. This tab allows you to send bulk messages to the contact database from a CSV, XLS, XLSX, ODS files. It's worth remembering that the maximum number of records in one campaign is 800,000. To ensure correct import, we recommend downloading a sample CSV file from the section Information below. The condition of correct import is to upload the file only with phone numbers and prefixes in one column. To start the campaign, select or choose a sender name and enter the internal bulk name. Then add the file and create the content of the message with the addition of emoticons, shortened link, file, or opt-out link. Once the body of the message is ready, click Next and check the correctness of the settings in the summary. It's also possible to send a test message and save it as a draft. The last step is the Send button. The Numbers and Content tab allows you to send personalized messages with various fields. The number content and recipient numbers are downloaded from the file. The maximum number of records in one campaign is 400,000. To ensure correct upload, we recommend downloading sample CSV files. In the imported file, the first column should always be the recipient numbers, followed by the content. In this case, the file contained personalized messages, individual for each number or the same for all numbers, but with variables. It can be, for example, a percentage of the discount granted, name, surname, or any other value. Each of the variables must be entered in the third and subsequent columns of the CSV file. The number of columns with variables must correspond to the number of parameters in the text of the SMS. Sending and preparing messages is done in the same way as for numbers of a file. It consists of selecting the sender's name, entering the bulk name, selecting the file with contents, and launching the campaign after checking the settings. That's it! See you in the next episode!